Long gone in Brighton are the days of fish and chips by the sea. Things are certainly hotting up as curry houses make their gains on the city's restaurant scene. Among them is the Chili Pickle, run by a couple, Alan and Dawn. They've just been crowned best takeaway restaurant in the UK Curry Awards. The pair have revolutionised the curry scene, allowing people to take their dishes away with them.
The Grand Tali and the railway trays, you know, they're our biggest sellers and you know, really are quite game changers as far as a takeaway is concerned. I mean, you've got a complete tali there. There's 13 elements. You literally just take the lid off, take the lids off the individual items, and then you've got your knife and fork, and then you just have a feast of so many different flavours in the comfort of your own home.
We've worked so hard to get such a great following in Brighton, and we're so proud that we've got people that really believe in the Chili Pickle, and we've had such support from people in Brighton and acceptance and people realising we're trying to do something different without coming, hopefully not being pretentious or whatever. This is true, honest food, and this is me and Alan, and we've basically made something that we truly believe in, and the things that are there is because we enjoy it.
Brighton has come a long way from the days of just offering a typical tikka masala and vindaloo. Each restaurant has adopted and changed Indian recipes to give them a distinct new flavour. Minish Agnatori, who runs the Indian Summer Restaurant, believes that's why curry outlets in the city have been so successful.
People tend to think it's the usual suspects like onion, garlic, ginger and sort of the spices, but it's so much more than that. Nowadays all you have to do is go to London and see the excellent Michelin-starred restaurants there and what they're offering. And Brighton, I think, is slowly becoming, you know, with the variety that we're offering, it's flamboyant cooking as well. It doesn't have to be boring. Everyone seems to think it's, you know, curry in a bowl, but it's so far removed from that these days.
With plenty of Indian restaurants, the city is certainly spoilt for choice. The growing trend towards curry is proof that residents here enjoy some spice in their life. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.